I can run into the enemies like that and not take any damage from it. Pretty sure this was made into a Renard song at some point too. So is this like Burnout where they give you points if it's a near miss? Maybe it's just that the cage is being weakened every time I do this, but then again, no, it really isn't, because you're talking about a key I mean, what even is this doing? Is it just, like, partially opening a piece of the cage? How does that even work? Maybe it's a magic cage. I'll just go with that. No. Probably some complicated mechanical device. Maybe it's just indicating to let you know that, like, there's a four-lock system, and it's one quarter of the way done. Straight into Bill's face, I don't get hurt. But if I run to his backside, I do get hurt. Yeah, I did it. Alright, Donkey Kong, you can just find your own way out of the cage. Whoa. Alright, I gotta stop recording.